So recently I've been getting into mind reading. Now I know what you're thinking.